Thank you so much for having me.
Now, I know this is coming up September 10th to 15th. Is that correct?
It is, absolutely.
And what you're looking for, different businesses around town to submit their employees and the bosses, too. They have to be involved, too, for a week filled with fun events.
Absolutely. We actually have a lot of fantastic events planned, from flag football, beach volleyball, to a talent show, even a scavenger hunt. So there's something for everyone.
And I think what's pretty unique about this corporate challenge, at least in the ones that I've attended in the past, is that this is spread out. It's not just one weekend with, you might get crappy weather, it might be sunny, but for this one, you have an event on Monday night, Tuesday night, Wednesday night, leading up all the way through. And it's different venues too. It's like a tour of Saskatoon. So whereabouts are you going to be doing some of these events?
That's exactly it. For example, at the talent show, we have the Broadway Theater booked, which is going to be really fun, and it makes you feel a bit like a star being on that stage. We also have Sports on Tap booked for beach volleyball, Prairieland booked for the wind-up on the Saturday night, which is on the 15th of September. So a lot of really cool Saskatoon venues.
Now, you're looking for quite large teams, too.
Yeah, what we've sort of decided is that you can, you know, get a team of 10 individuals together and register. But if you have a larger roster of about 30 employees, what you can do is you don't have to go to every single event every night. One, you might pull a muscle or something and you might need someone to fill in for you. But yeah, it allows more people to become involved from your company and just a bigger chance to network with more individuals from Saskatoon.
Right. So teams minimum size 10, but that would mean being involved every single night.
Exactly. Which is a little bit hard with how busy individuals are, for sure.
Proceeds from this event go towards a great charity, too.
Yeah, actually, we have partnered with the Children's Hospital Foundation, and they're our charity of choice this year, so we're so glad to have them on board. What a great charity. And yeah, we do have some of the funds going back to the Children's Hospital Foundation.
Excellent. Are you going to be participating too?
I will probably be running around, you know, keeping track of the scores and making sure everyone's doing what they're supposed to. But I wish I could participate. Absolutely. It's going to be a ton of fun.
Excellent. Okay. Well, thanks so much for coming in. Oh, and of course, can't forget the baby who's been sitting silently in the corner up to this point. Thanks to Ashlyn for coming in too.
Thank you very much.